Milacemide is an MAO-B inhibitor and glycine prodrug. It has been studied for its effects on human memory and as a potential treatment for the symptoms of Alzheimer's disease. Early clinical trials did not show positive results, however, and the drug is now abandoned.
References.